clouds in the east. There's a mist coming in, like something is brewing and about to begin. Can't put me finger on what lies in store, but I feel what's to happen all happened before. A father, a mother, a daughter, a son. The threads of their lives are all raveling undone. Something is needed to twist them as tight as a string you might use when you're flying a kite. Chim chimani chim chim, chiri chim cha. London's byways where I doffs me cap, this one's the hardest to find on a map. Cherry Tree Lane, as sweet as a song, but the nannies who come here, they don't stay for long. Chim chim honey, chim chim, cherry chim chon.
Mary Poppins.
It's nice to see you, Bert.
Well, I must say, you do look swell.
How does he know you? He can't know you. You've only just arrived.
I wasn't born 1 minute before I walked into your house, Michael Banks.
Oh, so, what are you up to?
I thought we could play our next game.
What game?
All that it takes is a spark. Then something, plain as a park, becomes a wonderland. All you have to do is look anew. Then you'll understand why it's a jolly holiday with Mary. Mary makes your heart so light.
Oh, really?
When the day is grey and ordinary, Mary makes the sun shine bright.
You do talk nonsense.
Oh, happiness is blooming all around her. The daffodils are smiling at the dove. When Mary holds your hand, you feel so grand. Your heart starts beating like a big brass band.
You've enough brass for all of us.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with Mary. No wonder that it's Mary that we love. Come on, you two.
Boring, just like other nannies. Thinking parks are good for us. It's just statues, ducks and grannies. I don't understand all the fuss. Is she doing it despite us? We could lose her for a lark. Perhaps it's all a plot. I'll tell you what, she seems so different, but I bet she's not. There is nothing to excite us.
Ain't it a glorious day, bright as the morning in May?
I feel like I could fly.
Have you ever seen the grass so green?
What a blue sky.
Holds your
around here all day talking shop.
Talking shop? What a silly expression.
There's nothing silly about it in the least.
What do you buy in a talking shop?
Conversations, of course.
But there's no such thing as a talking shop.
Remember, anything can happen if you set it. Good day to you, Mrs. Corrie.
Well, 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 if it isn't Mary Poppins!
Ooh.
With Jane and Michael Banks! Now, Mary Poppins, what can I do for you?
Well, I did want an ounce of conversation.
Ounce of conversation! And I'm right out of words, too! But I do have some letters and a little bit of back chat. An ounce, sir? That'll be 15 letters. Go on, take your...
Super... Cali, fragilistic, expialidocious.
That's not a word.
Of course it's a word. And unless I'm very much mistaken, I think it's going to prove to be a rather useful one. Practically perfect, and I hope it remains so.
Mary Poppins? Mary Poppins?
She's gone.
Gone? How peculiar.
She'll be back. Now, what do you think of this?
It's the best I've ever seen.
Shall we fly it together?
Oh, Daddy!
Mary Poppins won't be coming back. She's gone forever.
My dear, how could you possibly know such a thing?
Because we don't need her. Not anymore. And other families will. Won't they, Daddy?
They will.
I wonder if she's right, George, and we really could do without a nanny from now on. What do you think?
I think that you should come and dance with me.
Oh, George, this is serious.
Shooting star?
You can borrow my telescope.
I was right. Wish on it, children. My dearest love.
We won't forget you, Mary.